one way or another. Just come on.
Sequence is incomprehensible.
Mr.
Thank you.
there? Is that really?
The maglock door's still active. It's regulated by the resistors plugged into that relay. If you can find a way to yank them out, magnets fail, doors open. There's a plasmid that could do the job. They called it gravity well. According to the Thinker's records, the Airtight Archives warehouse supervisor had a shot of gravity well on hand. Getting into the Archives warehouse, that'll be the fun part.
Yeah. That awful contraption.
Porter?
Worthless.
One good zap from that electrobolt plasmid should get you into the archives.
Your possessions define you. Don't they deserve to be protected? Airtight Archives offers the most secure choice that you can make. Remember, that's Airtight Archives, located in Minerva's den.
I will dispose of them. Don't take it!
Continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject, Pearl Porter.
Closer now into the recorder.
I don't know what to say, but
this
Mrs. Pearl Porter speaking.
That's the way.
And I'm recording this message with my brilliant husband, whom I love very much. And, I am so looking forward to seeing London.
That wasn't so hard, now was it? Won't you be glad that we have these to listen to when we're old and gray?
Watch them try to resist the pull of Gravity Well.
The Tinker knows what you're going to do with that, and it isn't happy.
Time to play, Mr.
simple toy? No. I have heard that Ryan is becoming paranoid about this Fontaine character. If Porter were implicated as a criminal, I would have the thinker to myself. As it was meant to be. Keep tinkering, Porter. Your time will come. The machine's prediction accounts for your every act. Until you reach the Thinker's core, the equation simply ends. I will not let such an error come to pass.
Which one are you?
This area is off.
Once you toss that gravity well over the divider, a suction will do the rest.
Thank you. Turned on. Resign. Good. never demand I be offered.
About you, sir.
What would Rapture be like without automation? From self-opening doors to pneumatic deliveries, Rapture's central communications keeps life running smoothly.
Pencil necks ain't conducting themselves in a way that'll make it go easy for them. Mr. Ryan needs to keep an eye on what certain subversives got circulating in the archives. That's just the way it is. These pinkos think the bandits are just gonna play nice? Send their plans to the Central Council with a bow on top? When it comes to Mr. Ryan, you're either with him or you ain't. Get used to it.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm just doing my job. And these pencil necks ain't conducting themselves in a way that'll make it go easy for them. Mr. Ryan needs to keep an eye on what certain subversives got circulating in the archives. That's just the way it is. These pinkos think the bandits are just gonna play nice? Send their plans to the Central Council with a bow on top? When it comes to Mr. Ryan, you're either with him or you ain't. Get used to it.
Come to my attention that a certain prominent bronze figure has been installed in Minerva's den. An original cast from the mold, no less. Such indulgence leaves a trail. If that costly little souvenir brings the looter sniffing to my door, and I am forced to gun them down, it will be at your feet that I lay the blame.
Calculations per second. Couldn't your business benefit from that kind of power? Rapture Central Computing, in your Rapture directory.
Your
Maurice, I need a new pair of shoes ordered and sent to the Pneumo in my office immediately. The vacuum bot ate one of mine. Size 7. Alligator. Heels.